Rachel, thank you. It could soon cost you to use plastic bags in Howard County. Two county council members will introduce a bill next month requiring a 5-cent fee on the disposable carriers. If it's passed, the bill would start July 1st. The money gathered from this fee would create the Disposable Plastics Reduction Fund. It would be used for reusable bags, stream cleanups, and other environmental cleanup initiatives.